red. Smalls in the blue. We're set for our main event.
Let's see if Sivers and Smalls can end it with a bang. Sivers using his feet early on. Nice kick. Catch Leaker Smalls up top.
Got that guillotine in. See how deep.
Sivers describing himself as a freestyle fighter, Smalls as a kung fu practitioner.
Smalls keeps the head up again, gets caught in that again, gets out of it. That Sivers against the fence.
Smalls trying to control the hands there of Sivers, not allow him to get any breathing room. Sivers, fighting his time, delivering the shot.
Picking at him with a couple of knees. Smalls remaining in control against the cage.
Ooh, dangerous and close. After what we've seen tonight, he's staying.
Watch out for the break.
Couple of close knees there.
Come on, move!
Smalls again in control. Those guys showing knees. They're getting right behind the third level. They've got to pick that up.
Let's stop. Good call. Good job, by the way. Hard not to get his back on the ground. Smalls immediately trying to come up and do so. And the ground is over. A good round, first round. That one could have gone into the red. Good activity from those fighters. Edgar Duran, Ruben Quinonez, also with the acrobatics in the ring. Lots of good candidates for the trophy.